So today I tried the best Chick-fil-A sandwich hack. There's not really much to it. All you have to do is take a chicken sandwich, mac and cheese, and fries and slap them all together on one sandwich. Bro, can we just take a minute to just look at this sandwich, bro? It looks so freaking good. I had to take a bite out of it. Like, who made this Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich hack, bro? Because oh my gosh, it's so good. I need to thank them myself. 8 out of 10, would recommend. And also something I have to say is,